Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby Doo, I see you.
It was Christmas in the city of New York. All the students are having a good time. Scooby has had a great adventure in the snow all day long. They had a story for us in the city of, for everyone.
Hi everyone. Happy holidays. We have been so many adventures all day long. And guess what? This is finally it. GBUSA's first movie is here. It's Nefaria's Fury.
Yahoo! She finally got her first movie ever. And everyone is gonna watch it on television right here.
Yes indeed, and look who is here. Yoshi had came back all the way from his carnival work. He had so much fun.
Oh boy, it is so nice that all of our friends are coming over since it is Christmas time. And we have a story for everyone.
That's right, Yoshi. This story's called The Christmas Carol. I'd read a new cliffhanger one, and that was a great one.
Wow. I can't believe that we made it all the way to the main event in the adventures of Chiba USA and Saucer, because this is the moment we had been waiting for.
Yes indeed, the movie is finally here, Nefaria's Fury. I am so glad that Rosie is gonna join the cast of Chiba Stars Meet Team Children, and guess, now this is her final chance to transform her into Sailor Chiba Moon.
Tango is so excited, because we are starting to finish the adventures of Chiba USA and Saucer. And he is so excited for the crossover film after they finish the home stretch and the release of Nefaria's Fury.
I'm so glad that we are all together for the holidays, and I hope you are gonna enjoy this story. Yes, indeed, I can't wait to see what is going to happen in this story.
You said it, Wanda. Elmo sure does love getting holiday cards from his friends.
Yes, indeed, Carlos. And being part of Team Children is really fun, and I also had fun with Stephanie and the band. I love it a lot. Plus, she got a big hat for Christmas. Maybe I can wear one too. That's more like it here. Me and Stephanie dance with a big hat while covered. Plus, we got a brand new bird in the Angry Birds theme. It's Melody. She can inhale and spit out just like Kirby.
She sure does, Sophia. So I guess we are ready to sit down, cause it is time to read our story right now.
Okay my friends, we got a movie to watch on television, so let's begin our story of Christmas Carol. I guess we are gonna be in the story, so let's get started.
You got it. Well, it all started off in this winter holiday. We had been seeing Elmo's friends playing in the snow, and Lucy is so nice that they are gonna add Edith, Margot and Agnes along with Mira and Doc Mike Stuffins.
Happy holidays, Scooby and friends. I heard that the Christmas tree is setting up. Sir Topham Hatt and his wife are setting it up for us. We better take a look.
That's where we celebrate the holidays, and I heard that we spotted our friend Josh made a performance after the events of Blue's Big City Adventure. He had a great time here.
Wow, his wife is lovely that there is going to be lots of presents, and everyone is gonna come with their parents. There will be new ones and new games that are coming next year.
But the grouchy guy named Mr. Ebenezer Scrooge as Bowser, who hates Christmas a lot in this season.
Why do they celebrate Christmas without me? This is totally not fun at all.
So he went to bed thinking of everything of us celebrating Christmas all day long.
But we didn't know that there is something strange happening in his castle. There is a spooky ghost that appears at night, and it is the ghost of Christmas.
Whoa, that's strange about the ghost of Christmas. I know that is really a spirit of it, when it's in the sky.
Yes, I know. When the ghost of Christmas arrives in his castle, I will never see the ghost come in, because this is where we see one right now.
The ghost of Christmas came. It happened so many years in the past, so this is where it's right now.
Greeting, Mr. Bowser. I am the ghost of Christmas past. I know that you don't like Christmas. Let me show what it is in the past.
So the ghost of Christmas in the past showed Mr. Bowser when he was like a baby, and he had never seen his past for a long time ago.
Look, Mr. Bowser, this is your past self when you are little dragon, since you have a little shell with horns and hair, and that reminds you of your son.
My son? Well, I have a son and it's Junior. He is my kid with my groblings.
Yes, look at you. Even though we remember you when Ralphie played Super Mario World 2 Yoshi's Island, we never saw you in the past.
Of course, Mira. You also played Yoshi's Island DS and many more Yoshi games have him. And he knows a time portal thing that you have. It's Mario and Luigi partners in time.
Oh yeah, I remember when my friends got me this game when I played it. I traveled back into time to defeat those shrooms that are attacking in the past ages.
Wow, I had never seen the ghost of Christmas. I know that you had been fighting him all day long, but I know you're so tired of him, so this is going really good. So far, heroes, just a few more cat crystals and you will save Pussycat Paradise just like Team Children does back in Bowser's Fury.
Yes, I know, Joan Walden. I had seen Stephanie Diddick once a dance with a big hat. Elmo's friends should be waiting outside. And I know Pete is finally retired from being with Mr. Bowser, but thanks to our buddy Clancy, he has a brand new job with Papa Louie.
Oh wow, he is having a great time enjoying his job, and we make a lot of yummy treats for everyone. So what happens next? There is only one way to find out. Then Bowser's guards are shocked that the ghost of Christmas is here.
Oh gosh. I had never seen this ghost in the past, sir.
Yeah, but look at you. This is the time when you are a young dragon. Look at you.
I wonder why Kame, better known as Magikoopa, is wondering about you so little. The toadies must bring him here to talk about that dinosaur.
So that is why, when the guards had never seen this ghost before, if Scooby's new friends are celebrating Christmas, then who cares? We celebrate the holidays a lot. Hey, look at that. They found another cat.
That's right, buddy. Now they just need to find one more cat and the last cat crystal, and they will be all set for the last battle.
Oh yes. Look at that, we are almost done. Only one last cat crystal left and we will be ready for the final boss.
That's right, Gus. All we have to do is to find our last cat crystal, and if they collect all of the cat crystals, I'm so glad that GBUSA is safe, and so does Sailor Saturn.
This is so amazing. They are almost done. Now they just need to find one more cat and the last crystal, so they will show the evil Nefaria and the evil fairies with the full power of the cat crystals.
That's right, pal. They have one more thing to do, and then we're done with Nefaria's fury. I am so excited for Chibi Stars Meet Team Children.
We are all excited, Sophia. You got your snacks ready for the main event after the home stretch is finished. So I guess it's your turn to do the Kwanzaa dance just like Stephanie.
That was excellent, Sophia. Stephanie is so proud of you, so we are next in the story. But for now,
Let's see that video that 5 Volt set up for all of us.
Hey.